There's more. I can see it in your face. Does this senior partner trigger any anxieties surrounding losing something?
Not that I can think of.
Are you afraid of becoming less than what you are?
I don't understand the question.
You fear the loss of your autonomy, correct?
Correct.
You fear the loss of your ability to work in the way in which you see fit in accordance with your own sense of justice, correct? And what does this boil down to? You fear the decay, and ergo the loss of your phallus.
It took a while to forget.
Yeah.
But it also seemed pretty easy for you to let it go.
It wasn't.
I don't know why I came here.
You meant a lot to me.
Okay.
I had real feelings for you.
I'm not sure you really feel anything.
To encourage trying, goodness knows invited people who've always wanted to create a jingle to try.
Made with whole nuts, dark chocolate, and real fruit.
Because every try is a step to being your best.
Try a little goodness.
Hey. If you broke up with someone, would you tell him why?
It depends on the context.
There must be a change. My name's Marty.
Hi. Look, I'm just here with my friend right now, and I don't mean to be rude, but...
Oh, no, no, no. I understand. Would you mind if I just sat here, though? We don't have to chat.
Sure.
This gentleman, my very friend, have got his mortal wound on my behalf.